Hi, welcome to automationtesting.in. In this video, we will see what is feature file in Cucumber. Okay, so we'll talk about feature file in this video. So the purpose of the feature keyword is to provide a high level description of a software feature and to group related scenarios. Okay, so feature means it's a keyword in Cucumber and it provides a high level description of a software feature, okay, and to group related scenarios, right? So when you talk about here the feature is registration, login, something like that. Okay, you have a application. Inside that application you will have different features you will planning to implement. So that feature, the same thing here also, feature means the same feature. So here registration is one of the features in your application, in your software. So under that, you'll have multiple scenarios. Inside a feature, you'll have multiple scenarios. Some of the examples are, you have an application and the feature is registration. So how you will register? So register with mail ID, register with phone number, register with SSN, and register with your username. So these are different type of scenarios comes under registration feature. Okay. So the first primary keyword in a Gherkin document must always be feature, followed by a colon and a short text that describes the feature. Means when you're writing any feature file, it will start with the keyword feature and followed by a colon and then the small or short description about what is that feature. That is what it will start. You can add free from text underneath the feature to add more description. So the first line is feature colon some short description. If you want to elaborate about that particular feature, you can do that, but below the feature, okay? And below the feature line, you can write some description about your feature. That is also possible. So these description lines are ignored by Cucumber at runtime, but are available for reporting. Okay. So when executing with the Cucumber, so that we will see in our upcoming videos, but as a theory, if you're executing your feature file for automation, then these lines will be ignored. Okay. So the free format description for feature ends when you start a line with the keyword, rule, example, or scenario outline. Are there alias keywords? Okay, so means I have a feature file and starting with the feature keyword and a short description. Under that, you'll have a detailed description, but the detailed description where it is ending. So the moment when you start another line or any line after that with the keywords called rule, example, or scenario outline, are there alias keywords? If you have example have a alias scenario. Okay, scenario outline is some example. Oh, I forgot that, but there is another alias for scenario outline also that we will see. Okay, so you can place tags above feature to group related features. So you have a number of features and you can apply some tags that this feature comes under when you running for automation, this feature comes under smoke test, sanity test, or some regression test, something like that. Okay, independent of your file and directory structure. And the extension of feature file should be dot feature. So we are talking about feature file. So how you will differentiate? Okay, so if the extension of your file is dot feature, then you can consider that file as a feature file. Okay, so a small example here. So as I told, the feature file starts with feature, a colon, and a short description, guess the word. And under that, you have a detailed description about this feature. And when it is stopping, means when you can say this, the description is completed, the next line when it is starting with one of the keywords called a rule, example, or scenario outline. You see, example means these three lines comes under the detailed description of this feature. Okay, so let's go to IntelliJ and we'll try to write the same feature, how we can do that. So in our previous video, we have created this Maven project Cucumber tutorial. So inside this, I will create one resource folder under test. Okay, as part of best practice or standards, it should be source test resources. Inside the resources folder, you need to create your feature files. So there is no resources. I'll create, right click on this test folder, new, click on directory, and you will find a resources folder. So resources, and double click. You see that you got resources folder under test folder also. So inside this, I will create a directory or package, whatever you call, new. So a directory, and I'll name it as features, just an example. Features. So you see that features, under these features, I will create a file. That file is normal file. Okay. It is not Java file or class file or Kotlin script, whatever you're saying, Kotlin class file, nothing. Just normal file. Click on this and give the name for that. So we are saying that guess the word, right? So I'll say guess word dot feature. Okay. G-U-E. It says guess word dot feature. Okay, so I'll click on this and you see that guess word dot feature, and here also guess word dot feature, and the icon is showing as Cucumber logo, right? This is a Cucumber logo. So this is a Cucumber feature file. Why we are getting that? We already installed Cucumber plugin and Gherkin plugin. As part of that, we are getting this logo. Okay. So here I can write my feature. So the first keyword should be, the first word or line should start with feature. So I'll write capital F. You see that the moment when I type feature, so it is giving me some intelligence as we already installed Cucumber Gherkin plugins. Because of that, we are getting, I'll just hit enter. And you see that the feature is in blue color, means that's a keyword. And now a short description about this feature. So that is guess the word. Okay. And if you want to give more information about this, then under this, you can write a detailed description. What is that? The word guess game is a turn based for two players. It is for two players, and the maker makes a word for the breaker. The maker makes a word for the breaker to guess. And then the game is over when the breaker guesses the maker's word. Okay. So guess the word is simple description of your feature. But what is that guess the word? How it will be? So if you want to give more information, then you can write like this under the feature. The word guess game is a turn-based for two players. The game is for two players. And in that, the maker makes a word for the breakers to guess. When the game overs, when the breaker guesses the maker's word. Just a sample example. So, but when this description, the long description or detailed description is over or completed, how it will come, the feature file will come to know. Means when there is a one of the keywords, rule, example, or scenario outline. Okay, I'll write example colon So you can give any short description for this also. If you want to leave, you can leave, but I'll write. Means it is a scenario. We have seen that, right? Feature, under the feature you'll have multiple scenarios. Example is one of the scenarios. So the scenario description is, there we have seen registration with user ID, something like user ID or phone number, something like that. That we need to write. Maker starts a game. Just an example. Just an example for this video. Okay. This is one sample feature file. Okay. The actual feature will be looks like this. Feature and short description and then long description and then example or rule or scenario outline, whatever it is. And this is, the long description is optional. There is no rule that you need to write. But if you write, it's very clear. The purpose of writing these features are to make, to get more understanding about the feature. So it's better to write. But when you're executing this for automation, these lines will be ignored. Okay. So that's all about feature file. So thanks for watching this video. So we'll meet in our next video.